Then, Thomas shunted Hector into place, just in time. James and Edward arrived. They saw their waiting trains. James was very surprised to see Hector.
Well done, Thomas!
Soon, Edward and James coupled up to the trains. They were very surprised to hear Thomas toot, "Good luck!" But the whistle wasn't for Thomas. It was for Thomas's new friend, Hector the Not Horrid.